was just one of Klein's list pieces called Liebesdram or Love. It's the third one played by Tim's beautiful piece of music coming to you at just about 7:23 on this Thursday morning in Huntsville, California. Thanks so much for having this music as part of your life. One of the brightest moments from a King of the Opera overture is coming up for you, as well as music from a self-made composer. First, though, we'll hear from prolific Czech musician Franz Kromer. This is the finale from his Sinfonia Concertante with Howard Griffiths leading the Northern Symphony.
But the bicyclists. I think there was a problem there. Yes.